Sinbad the sailor so hardy and hale. I live on an island in the back of a whale. It's a whale of an island. That's not a bad joke. Its lord and its master is this handsome bloke. Oh, the most remarkable, extraordinary fellow. Sinbad the sailor. I scare all creation on land or on sea. But talk about women, they all fall for me. I take my adventures wherever they're found. I go on the brag, folks, but I've been around. Oh, the most phenomenal, extra special kind of fellow. Sinbad the sailor. From the Valley of Serpents, these diamonds I took. I clean out those serpents with one dirty look. Serpents. Oh, look at this monster so strong and so huge. He'd frighten King Kong, but he's only my stooge. The capture of Bula for me was just fun. Whoever said two heads were better than one? Oh, the most phenomenal, extraordinary fellow.
Yes, Sin Lousy Sailor.
On one of my travels, I ran into this. Now, there was a thrill I'd be sorry to miss. He spread out his wings and the sunlight grew dim. He took me in his beak, but I ran off with him. Ooh, the most remarkable, extraordinary fellow. Sinbad the sailor. Ooh, the most phenomenal, extra special kind of fellow. Sinbad the sailor. I'm afraid of nobody under the sun. All I say is boo and my enemies run. Who's the most remarkable, extraordinary fellow?
It's Popeye the sailor man. Popeye the sailor man. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the sailor man. I'm one of gazookas, which hates all palookas, but hate a knee up and square up. Why biffs and I bops them and always out roughs them, but none of them gets nowhere. If anyone dares to risk me fist, it's pop and it's wham, understand? So keep good behavior, that's your one lifesaver with Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the Swag Whaler Man.
Who fouls the air with notes so sour and dares to challenge Sinbad's power? Why, I'll fix him. Wreck that ship. But bring me the woman. No.
Thank you.
Oh, man, the life boats are down. Oh, that was a nice ship we had once. Hey, did you see the same thing I saw? I'm going to take another look at that thing, see what that was. That's the biggest buzzard I ever saw. Where the fella go?
Oh! 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 Where am I? Away from me, you! Stop that! Come on. Let me alone! I won't do that! I'll punch you right
away! Come here!
I won't!
Get up, sugar, and give us a little smack.
I'll give you a smack all right there!
Hey, we gotta save olive oil. Come on, Whimpy, hurry up before it's too late. Into the brink. End of the line, everybody off.
Oh, what's this? The Isle of Sindbad, enter not, or soever pleasant it, pleasant of Sindbad. Somebody put a trust me funny around here.
Oh, luncheon.
Well, here I go within it. Ooh, I don't like this place at all. Sorry I ever came in here. It's kind of spooky to me around here. What's this? Can you wedge that dumb mama nose try to scare me like that, huh? Oh, can you do that?
Help! Papa! Save me!
Oh, I'm coming, Olive. I just got a little wall here. Oh.
Do I hear footprints above you?
Oh.
Who invited you?
I did. What are you going to do about it, huh? How did you get in here?
Oh. Fouled again. I must resort to my last hamburger.
Hey, I want me Goyle.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Who are you?
I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Who are you?
Who am I?
You heard what I said.
Who am I?
That's what I said.
Why? The most remarkable, extraordinary fellow.
Yo!
Who's the most phenomenal, extra special kind of fellow?
Yo!
I'm all made of nobody under the sun. All I say is, boo, and my enemy's wrong. Who's the most remarkable, extraordinary fella? Who?
Popeye the Sailor.
What?
You better fix your shirt there, young fella.
Hey,
well, let's see how great you are.
Hey, let me down, you big Oh, what's this? Hey, let me down, you big overgrown canary. What are you doing? Take me for a ride or something? Hey, let me go, please. I'm not going your way. Come on, let me go. Hey. The old ghost has cooked this guy. Hey, don't you think we better talk this thing over?
Try and get out of this one.
Oh, my head, foot.
Come for to sleep, my baby kid, my peaches and cream, my baby kid. If Oh, you don't slip, my baby kid. I close for you your two eyes like this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, two against one, huh? How do you like that?
What for you like that Popeye smack our face? How do you like about that? You hold that Popeye in this hand. By carbonate, if I had that mug in this hand, I make from him special dish of chop fricasseeses. I don't like chop Popeye fricasseeses. I make for you to like it.
Oh, why you two-headed face for job fiction? Oh, how do you like that? Come on, you're gonna take a double head of this thing. Wham!
Well, I guess I fixed those two fellas. I won't hear from them anymore.
Oh, yeah? Oh. Who's gonna make who like chicken finger seeker cece, huh?
There's only room for one great sailor in this world. And that's me.
Oh, says you. We're gonna come to terms right now. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, you can push me just so far. That's all I gotta say. Beat for beat, kiddo. That's what I gotta say. Take that. Peek-a-boo. I saw you. What are you, a fresh guy or something? I'll show you. I can see. Up. Don't leave me now. Extraordinary fella.
Thank you.
a forty thief. Your wives and children and money too. I steal them from you before I'm through. I'm out gunning, so start in running from me and my forty thief. Abu Hassan.
Abu Hassan.
My gang's the roughest, but I'm the toughest, and that's no lie. Abu Hassan.
Abu Hassan.
You've got to hand it to this bad band, 'cause I'm a terrible guy.
Abu Hassan. Abu Hassan.
Guard, right, tag him, stand, arms, hip.
Vice versa.
As you were, attention, right up.
Oh, if you aren't just too.
Attention, everybody! Alarm! Abu Hassan, the bandit, loots town and escapes. Last seen headed that away.
Oh, which away?
That away!
Whoa! All arms! All hands on deck!
Wait, 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 wait a minute! Wait for me!
Hey, this ain't nothing for women. We're out hunting bandits. Sealant Zero, Physica Pelagi, Lero. Maybe we better try it across the street, huh? Skip the gutter. Maybe I should trade this in. Something is definitely wrong. I'm right, it's wrong.
Boardwalk on this beach, huh? If I had some bread, I'd make a sandwich if I had a witch.
Food!
Oh, but a disappointment.
Oh, Wimpy.
Would you care to join us, young fellow, huh? You know, that's just one of those invisible garages that you can't see on the desert, that's all it is.
Rest.
Come on, we got the green light with us now. You know, I could go for a nice cold chocolate soda right now.
Popeye, olive oil has collapsed completely.
Whoa.
Keep your vitality up, Olive, huh? That's it.
Come on, Olive. We gotta save little women and children from bandits. I'll get you out of this desert some way. I tank, we go now. Water. Oh, boy. Come on, I'll revise you.
Here we are. Here, I'll squelch your thirst for you. This is on the house.
Is that good? Oh.
I'll ask in here for bandits. But first, we'll go get a cup of coffee over here.
Oh,
come on in.
Goody, goody, am I star?
Aren't we all, huh?
Boy, this place is wide open.
Oh.
Well, I wonder where everybody is around here. Maybe
why
it's closed for the winter.
Over.
Serve us.
Yeah, that's what we want. Serve us.
Serve us.
Oh, there you are, huh? Hey, what is this, double talk or something? I didn't send out any laundry. I can read reading, but I can't read write. This writing's rote and rotten, if you happen to ask me, huh?
Hey, this Chinese is Greek to me. Haven't you got something to eat?
Oh, that's better, huh? Bring me some desert without any sand this time, will you please?
Night! Hatahao! Latahao! Nothing!
Let's go into this thing.
Everybody! Oh. Attention, everybody! Calling all towns and villages, beware! You better lock up your doors today, because Abu Hassan is on his way. Going hiding when he comes riding, there's him and his 40 thieves. Your wives and children and money, too. He'll steal them from you before he's through. He's out gunning, so start him running from him and his 40 thieves. Abu Hassan! Abu Hassan! In every village, he'll steal and pillage. There's none he'll spare. Abu Hassan! Abu Hassan! If he should spy you, then we defy you to cross his path if you dare.
Abu Hassan!
Abu Hassan!
When things get quiet, I start a riot as I go by. Abu Hassan. And you'll discover they run to cover, cause I'm a terrible guy.
Another illusion? I can't understand it.
There's a big bag of wind blowing through here someplace.
Take a shirt.
Shirt. Hey, give me back me shirt. What's the big idea? Stop in the name of the postcard. Come on, give me me clothes. Who are you?
You little tough guy.
Take me home for $1.98, with half the price, I'll tell you that.
$0.02.
Whoa. Hey, your penknife's dent. I'll straighten it out for you.
I show you.
Hey, hurt somebody with that thing, huh? You got rheumatism. Yeah, I'll fix it for you.
Look, see?
Yeah, I'm looking up. Hey! Give me back there. Well, that's pretty good for a faker, huh? Watch this one. Abba, Abba, Abba. Abu hasn't got him anymore.
You want to make fools from me,
Nature beat me to it.
I show you. I hang him up shrimp. You make fools from me, huh?
Hey, I'm burning the candles at both ends. Hey, let me out of this thing.
Hanging
around here for. Come on, let's go. That's using your head. Where did those guys go to? Wait till I get a hold of that fellow. I'll show him a thing or two. He can't get away, though. Taxi! Taxi! Follow that abacadabra Hassan guy, will you? Come on. Get going. They're way ahead of us. Atta boy, show him your heels. Wake up there. What's the matter? You sleep or something? Hey, you got four flats. No wonder you can't run. Come on there, camel cage. Step on it. Let's get going there. What's the matter? Whoop. Whoa.
I think you're running dry. That's what's the matter with you. Huh?
Boy, you eat up an awful lot of gas for only a two-cylinder. That's enough for you, young fella. Here we go. Hey. Whoa. Boss, keep his hands. Boy, we beat him to the punch that time. Come on, the whole 40 of you, I'll take you on one at a time. Come on.
Open sesame!
Open what?
Sesame.
Wait for me, wait for me.
I wonder what that word was he used when he opened this door.
Open, sissy. Open, Cecil.
Oh, that can't be it, huh?
It's given way, it's given way.
Oh, that was me that was given way, huh?
Well.
There's a violation for not having no exit that you can go into, huh? Oh, it's quite modern in this tick, I'll tell you that right now, Lou. I hope this isn't a one-way street. Tippy-do. I gotta give all these jewels back to the people. Tippy-do. I hope I see them before they see me. Tippy-do. What's that noise, huh?
Oh. Olive.
Yashi.
Gashi.
Yashi. Gashi. Chashi.
Well, that's what
people it took.
Oh, hello, Wimpy. How did you get in here, young fella?
Hey, outside you!
Oh, this watch is getting heavier and heavier, and I Popeye! My darling, my sweetheart!
Hey, out you go!
Hey, what is this, a wishing well or something?
I wish I was out of this place, that's what I wish, huh? Oh, just a little flounder, that's all.
Hello?
A little snapper, that's all.
Hello? Hey, you're liable to hoist your teeth on me. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Boy, somebody's gonna be sorry for this.
Come out here.
Oh, yeah. Hi. naughty, but I like the party. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
Thy reign will soon be over when my secret I hide. Then I shall be the ruler, and you shall be my bride. Bring riches and fame. This lamp is well guarded by torrents and flame. But one dare secure it. Aladdin's his name. He liveth on the corner of Chow and Main. Aladdin shall help me this lamp to obtain. Then Aladdin shall never be seen again. Yes, Aladdin, the princess has chosen you to procure for her the magic lamp.
Well, she made a good choice, and I'm just as fond of the
Why only you alone are with you? Such a precarious mission. Yes, yes, yes.
Say, you're out of breath. Maybe you better lay down for a couple of years, huh?
Beneath that rock is a dangerous passageway.
Is this who?
Beyond which you will find a golden lamp. Well, bring that lamp back to me.
Well, bring that lamp back to you, huh?
Anything for the princess. I go for the princess.
Yes, yes, Aladdin. Go on, go on.
Yes, I go.
I go. I go. Made out of sapphires, I guess, huh?
Oh, boy, I made good. I made good.
Ah, the suspense is terrible. I wish Aladdin would hurry with that lamp. Oh, my.
Hey, mister, mister, I got the lamp. Ah, the princess.
The lamp. For the princess.
Yeah, that's right. For the princess, I got it right. For
the princess. Oh.
The princess! Ha, ha, ha! That was only a trick, my fool. Only you and I know of this magic lamp, and soon you will forget.
Wow.
It's mine. I have it. It's mine. Oh! Oh, my lamp. The lamp. The lamp. The lamp. I want the lamp.
Hey, what happened? Where am I and how do I get out of this place? That's what I want to know.
This place looks kind of spooky to me. I wish I was light-headed so I could see where I'm going. This is my last match. I hope I strike it lucky, that's all. Oh.
I am the slave of the lamp. I come from the nowhere, I go to the no place, and here I am. You make a wish, and I give it. You want something?
Did you say a wish?
A wish. I can have a wish, huh?
Well, I wish I was out of here. Can you show me the entrance to the exit?
Certainly.
Well, let's get out of here.
You veteran.
Hey, take it easy. Push it now, young fellow. But I hope I know what you'll do. Wow.
Oh, boy. Oh, an escalator. Women and ladies, bargain basement on the top floor. Main entrance all out. Boy, I'm glad to get out of that hole, all right. Now if I could only find the bed.
If you don't see what you want, run for it. That's a very good idea, I think. Take a chance.
Oh, my. Hey, you.
Oh, for goodness sake. You want something?
Yeah, what's all this magical stuff about?
Well, I told you, I could fulfill up any wish or desire.
There's something
funny about this, Footy. Got to test him out. I think I'll give him a tough one.
Okay. I wished I was a wealthy prince.
You veteran.
Hey, what's going on, Fathead? Oh, boy. What can I do for you? I do most anything you ask me to. I go and get that pot of gold from the rainbow and bring it where you are. And then I'd hitch your wagon to a star. What can I do for you? Say, how'd you like to have your dreams come true? I'd like to make you happy through and through. Indeed I do. So what can I do for you? Thank you very much. Get a dog biscuit.
It's Aladdin. He's alive. He has the magic lamp, but he shan't have it long.
Yeah. I hope the princess is home. Oh, I got the lamb here. Oh, rubber.
Hey.
Oh, at your service.
Bring me a chest full of precious pearls and diamonds and stuff and take it to the princess.
To her? You that?
Hookers, hookers.
Take that to the princess with my complications. That's right.
Oh, entrance!
Presents from Aladdin for the princess. Salami, salami, bologna.
Oh.
Not so tall, but... Whoa. I better get rid of the sticker. She'll think I have a little cut-up or something, huh?
Curses!
Fair one, will thou... that is, willst you?
Yes, yes!
I'm embarrassed. I don't know what to say. I've never made love in Technicolor before. I don't know.
Princess, wouldst it please thee? Or, wouldst it please thou?
What are you, a thee or a thou?
Fairest one, I was about to say is that...
Yes, I'll marry you!
Oh, you will? Oh, she's gonna marry me. Oh, it's wonderful. I think she's making a big mistake, but I don't know. Oh, I go to bring me friends to the wedding, but I shall return.
Oh, don't forget to come back.
Heidi ho, Silver. Away.
Oh,
the lamp. I have a plan.
Oh, attendants, attend me.
My chance. The princess shall soon be mine.
Yeah. Oh. You want something?
Go. I command you, carry this castle off to a far and distant land.
You're crazy.
I'm crazy, huh? Well, you'll do as I say. I'll whip you with an image to be alive.
I didn't say I wouldn't.
Then go.
Wall here or something, huh? He must be a magician.
Wow. Whoa.
The table's a toy.
Fire!
Letter for you, Olive.
Oh, at last the picture's finished. Oh.
Since your Uncle Popeye's been away. But it's time to get to bed now.
Tell us a bedtime story, Uncle Popeye. We ain't tired yet. We want a story.
All right. Get ready for bed and I'll tell you your story. With a giant beanstalk, and they lived happy ever after. Come on, you gotta go to bed now.
We were robbed. That's no story. Tired, that ain't fair. Can't do that. Oh, sleepy. That's no story.
Less olive oil and sweet pea and Whimpy and Bluto and Popeye.
And all the people that come to see our pictures.
Good night.
Thank you.
What happened? night. Go peddle your cheese outside.
Down the hits the hay. To get some shut-eye. Got him. Gosh, I hopes I didn't hurt him too much.
This is the famous quote that George
George Washington couldn't have crossed the Delaware without. Huh? Come on now, breaks it up. Now here's Noah, the Royal Spoisk sailor. And on his maiden voyage, it rained for 40 days, every night. Hey, you kids will get us thrown out of here. Here's a sketch cue of the mighty mariner, Sinbad, the greatest sailor in the whole world.
But, Uncle Popeye, you said you was the greatest sailor in the world.
Well, that's right. I once met Sinbad the sailor and knocked the tar out of him.
Tell us about it, Uncle Popeye.
Well, Sinbad lived on an island in the Pacific Ocean that was far, far away. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Skidabata, skidabatita, hapadibadadita, skidabatita, skidabatita, skidabatita.
That ship and bring me the girl.
Popeye, come back! Don't leave me, Popeye! Oh!
for you and one for you.
I'm your fairy godfather. Fetcheth me a can of spinach, or you'll be late for the ball. The ball? Oh, boy.
Thank you. Don't you come near me, you floor flusher! escaped Bluto while whipping and stopped all the dripping. I'm Popeye the Plumber Man.
A man who's been on a spinach diet for 20 years. Popeye the Sailor.
I like him. I like him.
That's my boy, Popeye.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Beach! Beach!
Gosh, he ain't so good at speech making.
But I brung a couple of me movies what made me famous.
Another one of me famous movies.
and you need a new flint.
I'll show that cut-rate drugstore cowboy.
Kiss me or else.
It gives us great pleasure to award you this silver loving cup.
Gosh, thanks.
That's the last straw.
Ladies and gents, this cup.
Fair snatcher.
There's something fishy going on around here.
I've had enough.
No fair is getting away from me.
Thank you.
take this man to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Popeye, do you take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do. I do.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
Thank you.
mouth, or close your eyes. Here comes a nice surprise. Skittity-dum and skittity-doo, I got some spinach for all of you. Here you are, Pip-Eye, Peep-Eye, Popeye, and Poop-Eye.
But we hate spinach.
Huh? You gotta eat your spinach if you wants to be strong like your great-great-great-great-great-uncle Hercules.
Hercules, our uncle. He was strong. He was great. Did he get that way from the spinach he ate?
Soikingly, it's a hysterical fact. I'll tell you the story how it happened. Once upon a time, a long time ago, in a distant land far away, there lived the strongest man in the world, and the people's best friend, Hercules. One day while Hercules was riding along in his chariot, he saw a baby boy fall off a tree. Jumping out of his chariot, he ran to the boy to see what happened. Now, so's he can help the boy, he has to get strength. So, he takes a piece of strong garlic and sniffs it. And with his strength, he pushed and pushed and pushed the big tree into the oint. Hercules was awful strong,
but very tender.
It was garlic that made him strong. Where does the spinach part belong?
Don't come to conclusions. You ain't heard everything yet. Like I was saying, one day, a big bull-headed bully come to Hercules' neighborhood.
So, Hercules think it him strongest man on earth. In my hands, he be like dirt. Fight!
Scram it!
Beat it! Help it! Help it!
Flee it for thy life!
Hercules, I challenge thee.
I accept it. I accept it. I accept it. I accept it. So Hercules accepted the big bully's challenge to feats of strength.
Top this, Schwart.
Popeye, it still wasn't spinach what made him win.
Don't interrupt me. I ain't finished yet. So, mounting to mountings, the men challenged each other in a tug of war.
Get it ready. Set it. Go!
And how? Mind strength, good.
One good blow and thou art through.
strange weed this be? What restoreth my vitality?
How come you got strength without garlic?
Better than garlic is spinach. So Hercules knocked the big bully for a row of ash cans. So, kiddies, that's why you has to eat your spinach. Huh?
Ice cream is hot stuff.
You said it, sport.
Olive,
girlfriend for you. So long, chump. I gotta protect Olive from those nasty old hobgoblins. I thought you might want some company.
So, that's Bluto's scheme.
I think I'll do some spooking myself. Just what I need.
Yeah.
arrest you in the name of the...
My babies. Time for your bath, me little blossoms.
Just like a refreshing April shower. Now to get you good and dry so's your iron wouldn't rust. We don't want no ants in our plants, does we? Da di 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 diaper dee dee. There now, all ready for your spinach bath. I'll tuck you in nice and cozy. This formula all makes me little sprouts good and stout. Now, that's what I calls a peaceful, contented nursery. Me babies! A gopher! You leaves me spinach cologne, young fella. Yow! Comes back with me spinach. Thank you. you don't. This'll flush him out.
Blowout. Oh, no flat
what's in front.
April Fool!
Why, you big palooka!
Popeye! Can't you take a joke? I'll set the table, Bluto, and you chop some firewood.
Okay, Olive. I'll chop some wood for you, Olive.
Why, that no good runt.
Thank you.
Popeye the Sailor. pitcher, champ.
Bluto versus Popeye the Sailor. Judge Wimpy presiding.
Bluto, party of the first part, being brutally beaten on several occasions by Popeye the Sailor, party of the second part, charges him with assault and battery.
Your Honor, I'm innocent.
Order in the court. The plaintiff will now state his case.
Well, Your Honor, the first time Popeye beat me up, my girlfriend Olive Oil was in trouble, and I tried to help her. And he always beats me up for doing nothing.
Your Honor, he's lying.
Order in the court. Has the plaintiff any further testimony?
Yes, Your Honor. Another time, Popeye was acting like a madman, and he almost killed me. So you see, Your Honor, I ain't safe with that Popeye around.
Very touching indeed. Have you anything to say before I pronounce sentence?
Yes, Your Honor. I has a lot to say. One day, me and me sweetheart Olive Oil was sitting in the theater enjoying the show.
For this trick, I need volunteer. This is a big deal. So keep your eyes on the cards. Abracadabra, 1, 2, 3. No cards, see? Observe. Nothing up my sleeve.
There's something tricky about this, Iggy. Where did them cards go?
Right here.
Hey, you can't make a jackass out of me.
And now I will hypnotize a charming cherub. Abracadabra, shalom aleichem. Oray, orit. Approach me, my sweet.
He's gone far enough with that hypno stuff.
Thank you.
that, Your Honor, is the truth. The whole truth and nothing but the truth.
Popeye, I find you not guilty. Case dismissed.
That ain't justice.
Now me house is finished.
Troubles is over.
vultures. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
Surprise for you lovely ladies. One of you shall be selected to have a date with me tonight. So stay at home, for who can tell? You may be the lucky one. Good night. See you later.
Come on, Olive. Let's go out.
No, Popeye. I may have a date with the International.
Good evening. Is this the residence of Mademoiselle Olive Oil?
Oh, it's the International. Oh, whoa. Do come in.
I'll show Olive I can be romantical, too.
Pardon me, Ellen.
Mademoiselle Olive Oil.
Sitez-vous.
Ah, my cherry. Nothing shall ever separate us again. Now that we are alone, I shall give you the magnificent kiss.
Olive, don't you remember? You and me has a date tonight.
You've got some nerve butting in on the International.
Thank you. Now we shall take a stroll in the moonlight.
Just a minute. I got a date with Olive.
Ah, you wish to fight the duel for Mademoiselle Olive?
Okay, you ask for it.
Ooh, a duel over me? How perfectly romantical.
Have one.
Oh, thank you.
En garde.
To open an umbrella in the house.
Oh! Popeye, you close
absolutely nothing to that silly old superstition.
So, nothing's going to happen.
But Olive.
Popeye, I'm not going out with you today.
But Olive. Just a harmless cat which wants to make friends. Oh my gosh, the goldfish!
The fish market is two blocks down. Turn to the right.
Olive! Look at yourself in the mirror, Addy, and sees how funny you looks.
Popeye, breaking a mirror is 7 years bad luck. And I never want to see you again.
Tough luck, pal.
Why, that double-crossing Bluto?
So you see, Olive, this being Thursday the 12th, and not Friday the 13th, it's safe for you to go out.
Well, that's different.
Look, Olive. A lucky horseshoe.
Being under a ladder is bad luck.
Bad luck? Oh, no!
Three on a badge is very bad luck.
Stupid stations is debunk. Oh my gosh. Bread and butter.
Thank you.
are we gonna get our truck in there, pal?
Just leaves it to me, chum. Okay, back her in.
Thank you.
Olive Oil, you has been me girlfriend for a long, long time. And now, on me bended knee, I proposes marriage and also wants you to be me wife.
Popeye, I accept your...
Olive, I also want your hand in marriage.
Oh, dear. I guess I'll just have to choose one of you boys. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I shall choose this here bow.
Me? Yippee!
Popeye, you come back at 3 o'clock and I'll be all dressed up for the wedding.
You win, Popeye. Congratulations, old pal. Best man won.
Gee, thanks, Bluto. I shall return at 3 o'clock sharp, all dressed in me wedding duds.
See you later, Popeye.
Gosh, this sure is hard water. I think it's just a pinch ought to do the trick. I'll have to hurry if I was to be on time. Yipe! I'm nearly late. Well, blow me down. Me feet feels like lead. Everything happens on me wedding day.
Here comes the groom, dressed like a goon.
So, you did all this, you double-crosser. I can just make it.
Congratulations, old pal. The best man won.
Oh, hello, Bluto.
Olive, I just happened by and was hoping you changed your mind.
I most certainly have.
And now, do you, Bluto, promise that you will wash the windows, paint the house, mop the floors, obey your spouse, do the laundry, feed the cat, mow the lawn and stuff like that, give up smoking, never chew, pay your bills before they're due, never argue, never roam, spend a single night at home?
No, no, that's not for me. Come on, Olive. Let's get out of here.
Ah,
Here it comes again.
Where?
Step right up, mate. Don't hesitate. Ring the bell and win a box of sweets for your sweetie.
Oh, I just love strong men.
Yeah? Then watch this.
He bends spikes with his naked teeth, folks. Each and every muscle of his Herculean physique vibrates.
How would you like me to show you around the fair?
Oh, I just love the ride.
While they're fixing it, Olive, how about fixing me up with a kiss?
You keep your hands to you. That's what you are. Help! Popeye, get me out of here!
Popeye, you spoiled our 4th of July.
Listen, kids. Fireworks is too dangerous. I'm gonna see that you has a safe and sane 4th of July.
Who wants to be safe? Yeah, and who wants to be sane?
Just a minute, kids, and we'll all play some nice games. Good game. Let's go. Okay, boys. Here comes me famous Dipsky Doodle's rough pitch. Strike one.
Fireworks. I will gladly pay you Tuesday.
One burger coming up. Here's your...
My specialty today is baked beans.
I'll have a generous portion, for which I will gladly pay you Tuesday.
Chum, one hot steak on a sizzling platter.
Thank you.